Monica, thank you. The El Paso United Family Resiliency Center will host the fourth annual August 3rd Remembrance Day. Now, activities are going to begin at 6 p.m. at Escarate Park, located on Delta Drive. This year, guests will be able to be present at a special ceremony where the county is going to be unveiling the 23 permanent skylights that will be placed at the Healing Garden to honor the 23 lives we lost. That ceremony is going to begin at 8:45 p.m.